taught you any manners?
This is a restricted area, and I can't let you through. You gotta move on. Sir, you heard him. Can't be here. Hey!
Put one in here! I'm not meant to...
Whoa!
Come on, do you copy? Cover me.
What? Rise and shine! This time...
Thank you for coming on such short notice. A great tragedy has fallen upon us, and I need a quick resolution.
I have yet to be a mystery. I have some.
What is it?
Elaine says she saw her on the top floor, stroking the door to Alexa's office. I kid you not.
Take it easy, sir.
Cornelius Stuyvesant! Oh, you're here!
How wonderful! You know, I didn't think you'd come after your tragic loss.
Thank you, Lucy. I would love to chat, but...
Marcus Stuyvesant was a god to us struggling artists.
His answer.
Hi there, sir.
What the hell did you just do? Creep.
This guy is some kind of thug. Keep away from him.
You, our man, please help!
Hey, you, what's with the problem here?
Do me a favor and keep
something
about.
Weird is going on. That guy is off.
Get me a drink.
Good job, thank you.
Ah!
Hold him.
Take him down! On behalf of His Royal Highness Omar al-Ghazali, I bid you welcome to the city.
So if someone came here to steal something...
Everything would be locked up, so that would be...
If you could take a couple of steps back, it would set my mind
in mind. Good to see you.
Enjoying the view, sir.
How lovely to see so many familiar faces here. This has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, less privileged sides of the respectful al-Ghazali family. But with a small loan from my father, I soon built up a construction empire that was worthy of...
You're not allowed to be smart move.
And as all of you know, I am from one of the less privileged sides of the respect. And as all of you know, from one of the less privileged sides of the respectable hours of family. But with a small loan from my father, I soon built up a construction empire that was worthy of the great Carl Casali legacy.
Listen. I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot.